Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. Here is the Gamer 95. So guys, welcome back to Watch Dogs guys. You guys know where am I now? I just have to unpause quickly and pause it again because we are now by our house. We didn't leave it here, we were on the motorbike. But guys, you know I got copyright of the music and I have to turn it off also. I don't know why, but they didn't copyright me when the music was like a few seconds on. That's how I turned it off. And guys, don't forget to put on your headphones, you guys know. I need bad language, and just remember, don't talk like this to your loved ones. I mean to your parents, to your loved ones, and to your children. Please guys, I know some children can be naughty, but take it easy on them. Don't be too hard on them. But other than that guys, I hope you guys are doing great out there, staying safe. And guys, let's jump right into it, and I hope you guys enjoy this one.
How are we looking? You find my caller? I'm tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
I'm gonna ride the phone for my car because you guys know the car, like I need to still upgrade that skill point. It's mad. Oh, come on man, work fast with me. Sorry guys, my control is getting finished. That won't buy me a new control soon.
Ask and ye shall receive.
Thank you. Sorry ma'am. What's the problem, man? Man, this place is far.
Hacker group DedSec is claiming responsibility for recent attacks on the CTOS transit system. Trains suffered various disruptions, including rerouting themselves, missing stops, and changing speeds. I'm with Transit Authority Representative Pete Gunnarsson. Mr. Gunnarsson, is the system vulnerable to attacks from hackers?
Our train system is safe and reliable. These hackers are just bored teenagers looking for attention. If it was hacked, I'd know about it.
Thank you. Police say they will investigate, but that DedSec shouldn't be taken seriously.
Man. You damn idiot, Bakti, you know that you don't know what way you want to go. Make up your mind! You cause an accident like that. Yeah, oops. Can you see now what you let me do? Thanks for the tip.
So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait.
Should I do that explode? Okay, open
the data flows are split. Oh. There must be two CTOS boxes.
Holy shit. Okay, the camera. This one. To the camera. No camera. So you mean now I get down again? Okay. You get down. Here it is. Why is there no camera here? Oh, there is a camera. Finally, I fixed the mobile network. Let's go. Okay, here we go.
This bellwether.
Damn, this room look nasty. Motherfucker. Camera, wait before we act in the camera. Make sure there's nothing here. What is that?
Find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since the Merlot.
I think you get the rant. What the fuck is going on now?
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Snack. Come up here, please. Give me a camera.
There's nothing here. Moving on. Heads up!
There he is! Got
him! Oh, you put bitch. Sorry for the language, ladies.
Sex locked on.
Guys, it's just always like a piece of shit, you know, that the rancho took up the stairs. Come on, man. Get that camera. Stay there, you piece of shit. No other guys around? Okay.
Somebody say something. I want to know if my hearing's busted.
I'm gonna move on.
Die, you fool. Come on, two boys. Come on.
Whoa. That is not right.
Come on.
I don't see anything. Whoa. Gonna move on.
Start looking.
Murder your ass right there.
Go over there.
Bomb your ass up. Oh yeah, there's another one.
Be careful. It's clear.
No wonder the car don't have an alarm. Sorry, my boy. Sorry. You deserve that.
Look out.
You deserve that. I know that sniper's me. I need to get him.
Nothing over here, moving on.
Sorry. Ooh, damn, man. Make it rain. I told you guys, I'm gonna come for you.
Huh? Jesus, where'd that come from?
I got nothing, I'll check over there.
Look out!
Guys pushing me off now. Yeah.
Keep looking.
Be careful. Look out. taking hits here.
Come on, talk, man.
There's nothing here. Moving on. Heads up.
Come up. Come up. Sorry.
Ah!
Guys, why are you kidding me? I think he's the one behind the killing on chain, but we won't see. Gun just think 12 bullets, one gun is just also shotgun. Okay, I'm picking up the money because pick up more money, that's good. No money. Nothing here. There was also nothing. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't want to waste time. Look like a dog. by the village.
Clever boy.
It's on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Hayden. My God. Don't you ever loosen up? I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers. Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured. So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Murlot.
The Murlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Murlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! He made me a cripple! He took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is... I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is the lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I think he's behind this. I can't say. But he will find out. The broke on him is what I do or something. And he still went to air cut the people.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. And now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Murlot.
I think he killed Lena. Damien Brook. I hope I say his name right there. Damien Brook. Why won't you just call him Brook? But he is behind. I think he is behind. I can't say. Can't hang out. Nope. Sorry. Not gonna do that. I want to focus on the main missions. I know you don't get money.
There was a brazen gang shootout at Chicago's baseball stadium earlier. Police cornered gang members in the stadium basement while thousands of spectators were in the bleachers above watching the game. A number of gang members were killed in the gunfight. None of the police were seriously harmed.
That is old news. That's old news. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, go watch it from part one. And you will understand. I was in the baseball field, in the baseball dungeon background. In the studio, back studio. I was busy scratching it. We were busy with Maurice.
Promoting a new and improved encryption system today. PR director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.
Sorry, I have to take that right now. I just came out of the shower or something. You guys know if I dream something, I start to sweat.
Do you know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger, because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother. And I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. a family.
I promise. Maybe she's right. Lena's dead, I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
You got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax, I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Crazy. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the right here. I'm sorry now that I'm shooting so you guys know if I drink water it will let the cool down and I get warm. But guys, if you like this video, press the like button please guys, and if you are new to the channel, please subscribe and don't forget to turn on the notification and the ding dong bell that you don't miss out on my videos. And please guys, don't forget to leave a comment. But guys, I really got to go now. So guys, I will catch you again. We'll see you on the next one. Sorry for that. Yeah, let me get out of the go. So good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night guys. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.